Well, I hope the BBC is right. It's taken its time. Boris has now got more resignations in one day than Mrs. May had in an entire tenure, and indeed twice as many as Mrs. Thatcher had in 12 years.